Some prosecutors reveal prejudicial information to the press. They want to promote their belief the defendant is guilty. They want community sentiment to influence the jury. These issues are discussed in Crime in America. For a free review copy, www.crimeinamericathebook.com.